My name's Tim Dargaville. I'm the composer of music in this collection that you'll hear being played by Ironwood. We've been working together for nearly 10 years, so this is a long time project. And my interest in working with Ironwood has been around their abilities with what's called historically informed performance. I'm a composer of contemporary music, and I'm really interested in this connection between the past and the present. So it's been wonderful working with these fantastic musicians and with their knowledge of older forms of performance practice and the way that they play on gut strings and with different earlier tunings, but having an interest in creating new music. So I've created a collection of pieces for them over the years. The first piece that you'll hear is a piece called Invisible Dance, and there are a whole lots of little pieces that I've made called Invisible Dance. What is an invisible dance? Well, it's a dance that you can't see but you can feel.